Anyways, guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. I just woke up because I got work, like, you know what I'm saying? It's Friday, but my ass gotta go to work, honey, because, you know, how y'all think the bill's gonna be paid? Just be by me looking cute every day waking up? No, bitch, I wish. Anyways, I'm going to work, and guess what, people? Chick-fil-A opens up today. Chick-fil-A is a restaurant that was in the States, and it's finally coming to Toronto, and the opening is today. But like, your girl wants to go, but the traffic is gonna be heavy, you know. The traffic is gonna be heavy. The lineup is gonna be like a half an hour just to wait for a little burger and a little dinky fries. But it's really way better than McDonald's, I'm not gonna lie, and it's probably 10 times better than Popeyes. I remember my aunt Mitzi brought me there when I went to Miami, and she got me a burger, and she got a nice huge salad. I'm telling you, that salad she got looked up. But anyways, guys, I'm on my way to work right now. Honestly, like, it was so hard for me to get up this morning because I don't know if I went to bed late or whatever. The case, maybe. Probably that was the case, actually. The case was that I went to bed late. But, you know, God is good. I have my two arms, my feet. I'm breathing. I'm alive. I'm awake. I get to get the opportunity to live another day. So this is amazing. Woo! People probably look at me in the front of their cars and be like, what the heck is this girl doing? But everybody needs to mind their business.
The European producers used to do the remixes for every track that come out in the UK. Well, they've done 3-track production, including So Sick, on the album, and this track is a killer, man. Tell me what you're thinking. It's 8811, email djb@bbc.co.uk. Sexy love, Neo.
She makes the hands on the back of my neck stand up. Just one touch, and I erupt like a volcano when covered up with my love. Baby girl, you make me say, and I just can't. Open up your leg, let me come on. Tell her you want to see the ball of the rock of the field. You want to be a bee, be a bee, be a bee. You want to make it.
Today, on this beautiful morning, like I said, give thanks for life. I see people always, like, you know, putting stuff on social media like, I don't want to be alive today. I wish I was dead, or da-da-da-da, these suicidal... I'm not even going to start swearing because it's getting me irritated and I don't want to get worked up. But they start saying stuff like, I wish I was dead. I don't want to live life anymore. I just want to say, whoever has any mental issues which you're going through, anxiety, depression, pray for you. That shall disappear from your life, okay? Because that's nothing to go through. I know life can be hard. I'm like spitting and stuff. Anyways, guys, back to what I was saying. Life can be hard at times. You know, life throws different stuff at you from different types of angles. And especially when you're young and you're going into adulthood and you're trying to figure everything out at the same time, and you want everything to be, you know, on a smooth sail. But unfortunately, life just doesn't work out like that. So you have to come to an understanding with yourself that things take time. You get what I'm saying? So please, guys, all my young folks, you know, the people that are even older, or whoever needs to hear this today, please persevere, and please have the strength and the courage to know that you can move forward, okay? Don't let depression, anxiety, you know, fear, don't let fear hold you back. Or take anything from you that you need, okay, to move forward in your life, okay? Don't make your past hold you back. Don't make anything hold you back from doing what you are planned here and you're destined to do. I hope that everybody fulfills their purpose in life on whatever dream or thought they had that they want to fulfill. Please fulfill it. Live every day like it's your best. Instead of crying, you know, trying to make that situation into a laughing situation. It might be hard, but I'm telling you, laughing is way better than being sad, okay? Take it from my perspective. I'm such a sensitive person. The first thing I would do is freaking bawl. Excuse my language. I'm so sorry. I was doing so good. The first thing I would do is bawl. But when I laugh, oh my gosh, I love laughing. Like, I don't know, just put something like on my face. Like, I just love to freaking laugh. Like, it's just so good for me. Like, it just makes you lose weight or something. I think it's gonna make you live longer or some type of thing. I don't know. But I just want to say, please be grateful for life. Some people did not even get to wake up out of their bed this morning. So if you were that person and you have your arms and your hands to move and you have your mouth to speak and words can flow and you can communicate with people day to day, please be grateful and please be thankful. That's all I'm saying here. And yeah, that's all I really wanted to say to you guys today. Yeah, God is good. I love life. I'm so fun and I'm so freaking cool. Just like how you go back to school. One time, pun to them. Tell me to come in the day.
Love me. Like a four-leaf glove, I'm a lucky. And if me tell you what, girl, you wanna judge me. Just know that the thing will look good. Top class, I'm full of top sauce. Me cologne, it a kick me like green like grass. And when my pop pass, girl, off the drop toss. And I meet them, girl, I end up. So me so clean, so saucy. And I'm a tease, I'm a dream, so saucy. Every kick to my beat, so saucy. Call me king and I just start for the young girl. Money now, money now, money now, done. Money time, money time, money time. So I feel a sellout and transwitcher. Retro get richer and richer. Line too short for one of the tape and a negative. Stack who stack the dollar make it bigger and go richer and richer. Richer and richer and richer. When I'm alien, no me born aliens. No boy can stand me. No me born aliens, yeah.
Okay.
Come on! In your side of things, you start from your feet. I'm in not just some work of them, if I see dreams. And if you no rate, I'm in a poor on your paper. Me no want me no links. Come in off, you will love. If we can buy a skiff, much less see buy a drinks. Never grew up even the one that said cheers. Remember we when we gone, we live forever.
We ain't going nowhere.
South End, we ain't going nowhere. I'll get to you, get your money out there. Ready, back back in our way.
I reached my destination. But have you ever woke up in a good mood for no subtle reason? Like, I just woke up in a good mood. I'm my own lane, my own lane. Nobody can stop me. Oh my gosh, it's such a beautiful September day. Anyways, make sure you guys subscribe to my thingy. People might lick me over, but it's okay. They have insurance. So if anybody hits me with their car, just know set. Their insurance will have to pay me. Just to let you know, okay? So when you're driving, don't hit people. When I must look where y'all go. Cha, channel star. You got me lifted, gifted, higher than the ceiling. Ooh, it's an ultimate feeling. Got me lifted, feeling so gifted. Sugar, you get so fly. So there's this big thing with Popeyes and Chick-fil-A's chicken burger. They're trying to, like, I don't know, compare them. I'm gonna go to Chick-fil-A because they're opening in Toronto today. So I'm gonna have a Popeyes one now. Really good.
All night to do it, I want it ever lost.